anything to change the world, it would be the poor would not live without a house or money.